First of all, I didn't put a target for me when I came here to how many goals I scored, because I think for me, I'm a striker should be judged on goals. That's true, but also for me, I'm like a team player as well. So for me, it doesn't matter if I score or a teammate, for me score and I'm on the pitch, I'm happy as well, because we win as a team and we lose as a team. And yeah, for the fans, no, because my character, my personality is like to don't give up never, in not just in football, just in all my life. And when I'm on the pitch, I'm happy for every minute, and that's why I'm training very hard every day to play on the weekend and to show what I'm doing during the week. And that's why I think they really appreciate it, but not just the fans, maybe the managers, the players. And every player gives in the game his own personality, and I'm trying to give this on my way, what I learned it from the youth teams in Austria, and go and yeah, that's why I think they really like this, because that I never give a ball, like give up a ball. So and yeah, this will never change